गुड आफ्टरनून एवरी वन. एज वी हैव डन आर चैप्टर नंबर 5, नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग चैप्टर नंबर 6, कास्केडिंग स्टाइल शीट. इन शॉर्ट वी से दैम CSS. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू डिफरेंस बिटवीन वेब पेजेस ऑफ टू टाइप्स, स्टैटिक वेब पेजेस एंड डायनेमिक वेब पेजेस. ओके, स्टैटिक वेब पेजेस आर those are unchanged or constant. Means एक बार उस पर जो information लिख दी जाती है, write कर दी जाती है, those you cannot change. Okay, only the developer can change the content. If you want to make changes, then it will not happen in the static web pages. This is your computer, this is your device. If you want to make some request from the server, okay, I've told you server, what is server? Server is different as the website you are looking for. Okay, so you have requested any service from the server or any information from the server. If the web pages are static, then that web page will be transferred to your computer system. You can read the content on that web page, but you cannot make any changes to the web page, and these web pages will not be updated. Okay. Users can read information but can't update them. Like you, whenever you read any content on the Wikipedia, Wikipedia is a website on which you can search information about any topic. So you cannot make changes on the Wikipedia. And these type of web pages can make with the help of HTML, that is hypertext markup language. Like the web pages, what you develop on your computer are called static web pages. Now come to dynamic web pages. Dynamic web pages are those web pages which continuously updated. Means उसमें जो information है continuously update होती रहती है. Okay, continuously same information वहाँ पर नहीं रहेगी. अगर आज open करते हो तो कुछ और information होगी, next day open करते हो तो कुछ और information होगी. Continuously update करते हैं वो. ओके, सो यहाँ पर क्या टेक्नोलॉजी यूज़ करते हैं, ये आपका कंप्यूटर सिस्टम जिससे आप रिक्वेस्ट करोगे सर्वर को, ये सर्वर है एंड दिस इज डेटाबेस सर्वर. ऑन डेटाबेस सर्वर ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन कंटिन्यूसली चेंजेस, जो भी इन्फॉर्मेशन है यहाँ पर वो चेंज हो सकती है, आप उसको चेंज कर सकते हैं. यूजर कैन मेक अपडेशन फ्रॉम देयर. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिक्वेस्ट सम सर्विस फ्रॉम द सर्वर, सर्वर चेक्स ऑन द डेटाबेस सर्वर. डेटाबेस सर्वर में जो इन्फॉर्मेशन है वो आपको वहाँ से लेगा और आपको ट्रांसफ़र कर देगा. नेक्स्ट डे इफ द इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन द डेटाबेस सर्वर चेंजेस, देन सर्वर टेक्स दैट इन्फॉर्मेशन, दैट न्यू इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड ट्रांसफर टू योर सिस्टम. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर इज नोन एज डायनामिक वेब पेजेस. ओके, सो द वेब पेजेस you requested for first day, then that web page is different, and second day is that web page is different because it has updated by the developer or the user. Can read and update at same time, means you can read the web page and update at the same time. Like you have seen the website of Flipkart. Okay, whenever you visit the Flipkart, do you see the same product same price every day? No. You see the same product, it can be a same product but price may be different, or it may be sold out, or it may be out of stock. So these web pages are called dynamic web pages, and these web pages are made with the help of DHTML, that is dynamic hypertext markup language. It's example of DHTML, that is newspaper's website. On newspaper's website there is new information. Okay, is there. So these websites should have updated every day, every time. So these web pages are known as dynamic web pages, and these type of web pages are known as static web pages. So we have learned to make these type of web pages. Now I will tell you to make dynamic web pages. Dynamic web pages are more attractive than the static web pages. For dynamic web pages we use CSS, cascading style sheet. So this is the introduction of your CSS, and I will tell you what is CSS, what does it do in next lecture. So that's all for today. Prepare the notes what I'm sending with this. Thank you.